This team has got the ball to come from behind.
Yeah, like I said, I just said it, it's our team spirit and it's quality and it's our mental toughness we've got as a group. We dug in, not always pretty at times, but we played some quality football, but then set pieces winning the games.
I guess that you're unlucky with the goal, deflection?
Yeah, deflection, everyone's gone through a lot of bodies and it just kind of fell to me in the top bin, and unfortunate, but we dug in and we got the win.
Last one from me, I mean, the side of a successful team is you're going to be playing a lot, that means some holidays a bit delayed now, because next time we'll be heading out to Pickford.
Yeah, I think, well, we're always due to play games in the summer anyway, so that doesn't matter. We'll get time when we need time, but we've got, I think we'll have two qualifiers in March, which we'll look forward to. Then we've got that semi-final Nations League thing on in the summer, so it's another great step in the right direction for England.
John, how do you reflect on 2018 as a whole? When you look back on it?
Yeah, it's been great. It's been a right learning curve for a lot of us, and the step forward we need as a group, and we know where we stand and where we're going in the right direction.
Do you know where you need to improve for next year?
Well, I think the main thing is to be beating top sides for starters, and we've done that in the last two games, so I think we're in the right direction. Thank you, see you later.
Thanks, John.